top again, I would. Below the crown, but count us higher than a mountain. And we be up here for the long run, strapping for a long one. We got everybody on one. Now you coming at the king, so you better not miss. And we only get stronger. With everything I carry up on my back, you should paint it up with a target.
I got the heart of a lion. I know the harder you climb, the harder you fall. I'm at the top of the mountain. Too many bodies to count. I've been through it all. I had to weather the storm to get to the level I'm on. That's how the legend was born. All of my enemies already dead. I'm bored, I'm ready for war. They know I'm ready for war. I told them,
we're taking over.
into a world, no heroes and villains. Welcome to a war, we've only begun. So pick up your weapon and face it. There's blood on the ground, go and take it. You get one shot to make it out alive. So higher and higher you're chasing. It's deep in your bones, go and take it. This is your moment. Now is your time. So prove yourself and
man, my hair is a mess, guys. Sorry. But what is up, everyone? I gotta fix myself. What is up, everyone? This is your boy here, Strike. Bring you another lovely week of streaming. Guys. God damn, my hair is still messed up. But guys, we made it. We fucking made it, guys. We made it to Uncharted 4, guys. Motherfucking Uncharted 4. We went through one, which was El Dorado, City of Gold, but it was not. It was a coffin, which was cursed. Hey, what's up, Biggs? Or Diggs, I mean. Diggs, BW, how you doing? Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Shadow Realm, how I call it. But not everyone is afraid of the dark, so there you go. But yes, we made it to Uncharted Forest. Like I said, we got to do with the one El Dorado was a cursed chest. Then we got done with Uncharted 2, which it was, what was the place called? Shambhala, which was about the ether and the flames. Then we got with Uncharted 3, which was some kind of cursed object that gives you hallucination in the water. Every time you drink the water, you hallucinate something. And we stopped all the bad guys from all three of those games. Now, guys, we finally made it to Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, guys. That is right, A Thief's End. What does that mean? We don't know. Could this be the last adventure for Nathan Drake, as you see in my title? The last adventure with Nathan Drake, Sully, and Elena. We don't know. It probably can be. But we're going to see what's going to happen, guys. Like I said, my previous stream, I have not played. I played a little bit Uncharted 4, but I have not beaten it. So this is going to be exciting, guys. I can't wait to see what's going to happen and all that, guys. So, oh, man, let's go ahead. Let me go ahead and change the LTV to my PlayStation. And change this to live. And guys, forgive me as well. I'm eating on the side as well. So, Uncharted 4, my God, guys. But how you doing, man? How you doing, Diggs? How you doing? Thank you again. Thank you for stopping by. Welcome. Oh, man. Uncharted 4, guys. So excited. If y'all do know where any treasure is, if I pass it, please let me know. I would love to get them.
I love onion rings, guys. This is from Whataburger. Uh-oh. Mm-mm. Okay. Brightness, everything is good. Audio output, TV, mm-hmm. Language, English.
I'm going in, guys. God. Guys. Okay. Mustard on my skin, but okay. What are we gonna adventure? What are we gonna see? What kind of mystery are we gonna fucking find? What kind of treasure? Lock a note. We're just gonna go with everything off. We gonna do this manually. Okay, here we go, guys. I know there's one more Uncharted game, guys, called The Lost Legacy. But I'm thinking I'm not gonna do that because it's not part of the Nathan Drake story. So, I probably will play it eventually. I am a man of fortune and I must seek my fortune. Harvey Abbott, 1694. I don't know who you are. Henry. Already starting out in the ocean.
Crap. This is really not good.
Damn, Drake, you aged. This dude,
we're accelerating. I'm driving a boat to a storm to an island.
Ooh, that's a lot of people. Oh, what are they trying to do? You want to crash me? I'll crash y'all. Where are we going? Where are we? Crash you. And Soviet Russia, me crash you. I told you. Man, what kind of island are we going? What kind of adventure are we going, guys? I'm finished my food, so. Bitch. Down you go. Somebody said, dude, didn't land on my boat. He went through the boat. Big boat? Oh yeah, this is a big boat. God damn it, they're dropping mines! I see them! Keep heading towards the island! Don't let them get in front of you! Ooh! Ooh! Excuse me, coming through! Ooh! Excuse me! What a great... great start, guys. What a great start. Me dying already. I'm trying not to. Oh, leave me. I don't have, only have a pistol. Ooh, I survived that.
Oh, I'm in the water.
Oh, up we go, up we go, up we go.
Damn, you have not aged very well, Nathan. Woo, I was close. What is that on his? Oh, that's a rope. I'm coming. Who are you? Where's Sully? Let's go headshots already. All right, let's go.
Damn it, more coming.
Sam, how's the engine? I can't do much, guys. Headshot on that one. All right, let's go. We're driving. Deuces. What kind of island? What mysterious is this?
You can barely see out there.
Ah! I'm like GTA again. It's all GTA all over again. I run into anything. I'm hurrying as fast as I can, whoever you are. I don't know why I'm going.
On your right. Watch it, watch it. Oh shit.
Oh shit, you right.
Nathan.
It's young Drake.
What are we gonna do with you?
It's young Drake, guys.
You must be tired of these Drake. Lectures. I know I'm tired of giving. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care.
Where's my subtitles? Where the fuck is my subtitles? The hell? The hell? Subtitles? I know I have subtitles on. The hell? Controls game. The hell? I always want my subtitles.
Yes, that is the crux.
I don't give a fuck who you are. I demand my subtitles.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished. Because you started the fight.
Ah, who gives a fuck? I'll fight.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
No. I can bring shit to wherever I want.
Give you the right to start throwing punches.
Fuck yeah, yeah. They start the fight. I'll finish the fight.
It wasn't just about the book.
Man, my hair is a mess still. Listen, sister. You gotta understand the rules. Someone throws the first punch, you throw it back. You don't let them run over you, sister. We gotta... He has a brother? Nathan Drake has a... Sister's mad. Little Drake. Young Drake!
Sam.
It's Sam. You mean Sam Winchester? You mean Sam Winchester? Aw, oh, shit. Who knew Sam Winchester was in this game?
All right, let's go. Chapter 1. The Lure of Adventure. The Lure of Adventure! I'm coming, Sam. Give me a hot minute, Sam. I gotta go exercise some demons first. Can't go that way.
Too slippery.
Don't worry, Sam. I'm coming. Dean is coming. I am coming. Oh, I can't go that way. Gotta go through this.
Okay. Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet, my ass. We gotta pray for him, Father. We gotta pray for little Nathan.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning.
Exactly, Father. You gotta be a role model for me.
Night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Sister, just believe in me. Like I believe in you, sister. You don't see anything. Oh, she's stashing something. What is she? Oh, she's singing. She's smoky. Sister doing naughty smoky things. She's like, yes, I need this.
Coming, Father.
Man, sister doing some smokes.
Smoke.
Guys, don't smoke. Young kids do not. Very bad habit. Very bad habit to get out of. Let's continue it on. We're gonna go meet Sam Winchester, guys. I am Dean Winchester. We're gonna go exercise some gaming. Yo.
Almost there.
Almost there. Ooh, let's go. Found his backpack and the flashlight.
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright. Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
So? Exactly, so?
Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you. Right.
Exactly. It just gets to you, Nate.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do.
Here. Get some hydration in my life.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
You can't wait till Christmas.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm.
This, he'll make an exception? What a good brick brother you are.
Nice jump.
Hello?
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, you gonna help me up now?
Shit, you might. This is just feeding you enough. The place is kinda empty.
The place always gone empty.
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
Oh, I jumped too early, guys. I almost died. Almost another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust.
One decent guy in there.
Another one down. Another one down. Another one bites the dust. Hey. All right, up we go. Up, come on, there you go. I did it.
This way. That was easy.
Yeah, it was. Where are we going? What are you trying to show me, Sam?
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Oh, look, we get a little grappling hook.
Yes. And now, we take the high road.
Take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
Yeah. Hello, you gonna drop me the rope?
Your turn.
Alright. We got a whole other one. Alright, let's go. Well, we're gonna leave the rope here? Okay, I'm about to say, we're gonna leave the rope here for evidence that we climbed over here?
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again.
Currently. On again, off again. Off again. Whee! Little Drake.
No guts. No glory.
Come on, Nate.
You got this.
Alright. I got this, guys. Like he said.
I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah.
To you, he's still a young guy.
Stay with me.
Ooh, this is pretty high.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
I'm trying to.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Sun coming up? I don't see no sun coming. That's the moon. What do you mean sun coming up? Get your.
Right down. Nice and easy.
Oh, never mind. I died. Never mind. I died. Nice and easy wasn't good for me. Aw, you went over there. I was dumb enough to...
Nice and easy.
Now we go nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
Ooh, that was a sin.
You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah, let me go for it.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
Oh! I love how that rope just magically. Where are we going now? Where are you taking me, Sam? Is this where the demon is, Sam?
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner.
Now you're gonna make me improvise, aren't you? I figure you're gonna make me improvise.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where
I feel like I'm right? Playing Assassin's Creed over here right now, guys. I'm.
You wait here. And you watch me.
Guys, we did it. Look at that. He would have died if he didn't make it.
Follow me.
I'm following. I don't know where we're going.
about you take this one?
Oh, you're gonna let me do it? Okay. I wanna be Batman.
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay.
The fuck did the rope go?
All right.
After you.
Okay.
Now head down.
Just like that.
We're out.
Whoa. Check it out.
250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
CC twin.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man.
You're a changed man.
Cash. Hey, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. It pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
What's a little bit? Like a year?
A year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, alright?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
Wow, you're bailing on your brother?
This for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're around.
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now.
No, it's not.
Just gotta trust me, man.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair.
Our lives! All our lives! Yes!
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
They still ours!
You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Little Nathan. Oh, look at it now. Grown up Nathan. Oh, punch in the face.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
English, please.
You're gonna have to do better than that.
Acabemos con este.
Oh, we're gonna throw hands?
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Bitch.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me!
¡Lámenmelo!
Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Oh, man, yeah, I played 30, huh? We did get...
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
Do I get no block?
No help?
Dude, pissed off!
Come on! Wait a minute! Shit! We got matar con mi mierda!
Bitch!
Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
Get that off of me!
Ya basta!
Oh, bitch!
My turn.
voy a matar, digo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh.
Man, why is he in jail all of a sudden? Hey, James in jail for no reason.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
And knocked out.
Get up.
I was having a great dream, too.
Hey. All right.
Easy.
I'm going. Cálmate. Inferior place.
Hey, chance, I can take a shower.
God, I mean, they're making plays in, guys.
Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
I'm going piece of doo-doo. Hey, what's up, dude? You know, just walking through here. I'm going. Ooh, that's a bright light. I see heaven.
Right.
I see light at the end of the tunnel.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu
nombre. Well, let's go, guys. I'll fight all of you.
Déjanos a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
I don't know where we're going. Okay, I'm going through here.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
You'll find out soon enough. Well, time to get my ass kicked by a guard.
Nada, amigo. Nothing
else.
Look at him get his ass whooped. Savage. Should never happen to people.
Where are you taking me anyway?
I gotta go this way? To this?
No.
Well, you didn't tell me which way. I'm just following. Oh, well. Fuck.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
All right, we're in the sewers.
Through there.
Through here? These cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
300 years of no fucks.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who
pulled. Oh, we're going after the pirate's treasures.
And got away with it.
I looked them up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place. Bear my cross
infernal.
And discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on.
Ooh, Rafe, another evil person.
Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
Just don't break your leg. That was the plan. All right.
Did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. It is just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
The work table by the crates. First, how the fuck am I gonna get up there? I had to go all the way around. Okay, you got it. Oh, I know what this is.
There we go, a piece of cake.
Just a piece of cake. Alright, found that.
Bingo. Now we're in business.
Now we in business. Alright, let's see. Where am I going? Hang on.
Alright, this should do the trick.
First of all, I don't know why I'm taking this to. Oh, right there. Alright, first of all, where do I take this box? This box of mysterious things. Here we're gonna look for some pirate's treasure. We're gonna be our mateys. Well, no one go that way anymore. Made it.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Onward and up. Wait, look at this. Look at this view, guys. Look at this beautiful view. The ocean, rocks, mountains. Okay, so I know I need to go up here. So we're going this way. And jump! Ooh, no, Nathan.
Gotta find the highest cell.
Ooh, Nathan, you almost fell.
Believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged.
No, you never know, they could be here. You just don't know. Whee.
Okay. Where to?
Exactly, where to? Oh, I have to hold. I'm like, hello, what the fuck are you? Okay, so I go over here.
Yep. Hi, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
You know, I'm surprised the guards haven't noticed me. I'm climbing this lovely ancient prison.
Sam's missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver.
Gold and silver?
I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Here's the other half. Now then.
There we go.
I like it. Okay, it got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
It's right here.
Not it. All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
I don't know. What do you mean? See. It can mean anything.
Not this one either. Roman numeral 2. No? Well, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius.
Roman 10. Numeral 10. Gotta look for the number 10. Okay. Let's see, where can I find 10? No 10 there. No 10 there. This one?
Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again? The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral 2.
It's 2 now. Now you want us to look at 2. There's a 2 right here.
Roman numeral 2. Nope. Did I miss something on the letter?
I don't know what I'm looking for. Seven? Here's 8.
10 and 2. X and II.
Haha! I figured it out! Who knew?
Ooh. Look at that.
This looks old.
Digna.
There must be more.
Guess this is it. Time to head back.
How the hell am I getting out? This cell is rusted.
Come on.
Better watch your first step. Oof.
Down we go.
Down we go.
Huh. Now what? Whoa!
Huh. Okay, can I climb back up?
Careful. All right, one more time.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'd see Rafe do that.
I was close.
There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
Oh my god. Go, 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 go.
Oh crap. No, no.
Wrong one. Well, fuck. I should never jump. Made it, exactly. Oh, I gotta climb this too? Gonna let me climb over the wall?
Now we're talking.
Somewhere I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
He's gonna pull out a gun.
At this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I looked through the files. Turn around.
Well, now he finds something.
Are you done talking to him? Come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Some nice acting, too. Damn straight, that is some nice acting. Oh, look, they're playing for cigarettes. That's like the captain's game.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti.
Okay, Sam is now part of the picture.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have you been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
Oh. No, we didn't. Not one.
Now, what happened to all those years that you come save? And now you decide to come out nowhere?
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Huh. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas, don't spare. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Show him. Dig in your ass.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful.
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow.
man go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
A cheap crucifix?
Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. If it's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus precipimus.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace. And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
Okay. We're learning, guys. We're learning Sunday school.
You figured it out.
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. That's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the show. Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with.
Ah, didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. ¿Qué no sales?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh, back.
Bitch, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
Damn, man, like there's so many shit going on. Bitch, bitch, and more bitch. Get the uppercut. Give me him.
What you got, asshole?
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, strike.
Jab, strike.
Get the thing.
Ooh, double the teamwork.
We're not done here, guys.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
These people want some of me. Guards, you see this big fight breaking out here and you're not doing anything about it? Give me this dude.
Sam! Need some help here!
Give me this dude. No! Calm your tits, dude!
Necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto?
¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Man, got caught.
Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas, seriously?
Oh. I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I I say, I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
I would have done 15.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Yeah, sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me at all.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
God damn it.
Where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse. But which way? I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
Get outside and figure it out.
The window. Nathan, give me a hand.
Come on. There we go.
We got it. Let's go.
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
We just gotta get away, guys. Fight these people. Ooh, let's go double team.
Alright, we need to catch up with Rick.
I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
You tell me you need help pushing this?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
Go. We're in some kind of unknown.
Everywhere.
Alright, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
It is a maze. It's like a giant fucking prison.
After this.
Oh shit. Guard!
Hold on, amigo. Right? Good to see it. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse.
Yeah, I see. Ooh! Oh.
Just keep searching over there.
Just go, go.
There it is.
Come on. Don't try to cross.
I'm going. We're going.
On me. Get to the wall.
They had a shotgun.
Sam.
Sam. I got you, Sam.
Sam, no. No, you hold on. Hold on. Sam! Give me your other arm.
No! He lost his brother.
Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh God, no.
No. Sam. I only knew you for a few minutes.
I'm coming.
Sam, for a few minutes. I'm ready to cry. That's an opening, guys. We escaped from the jailhouse. Here it is, guys. Uncharted 4, A Thieves' End. Going through all the Uncharted he's been through. The first one. Look, Elena! There it is. El Dorado. Sully! Here's the second one. Train. Fuck the train. Train gave me so much issues, guys. Little town. Shambhala. The Tree of Life. And Uncharted 3. Ubar. And look. Then together forever, and we don't know what happened to Sully. Later, after all that adventure, guys, look at all the fishies. To sin.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright,
what am I looking for? Xylo! Thank you for the host, bestie! How you doing, bestie? How you doing? Oh, I found treasure. Oh, first treasure, little shark. Oh, this current is strong over here.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, red color. Maybe hit the rocks tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake.
Oh, we found something. Found a plane.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
That's beat up. See the cargo. It's
I'm good, just eating some ramen. What kind of ramen? What kind of flavor ramen, bestie? Is it a chicken, beef, shrimp? What kind? Ugh. I'm surprised you can still open this. How badly damaged this crate looks. Hello, fishies.
Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be near. Ha! Found one.
Come on. Eating chili and lime shrimp. Chili and lime shrimp. Chili and lime shrimp.
It's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what. Secure the other crate first. Then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Well, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
I found the other crate. How about you? I am doing terrific.
Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon.
I'm doing wonderful, bestie man. Enjoyed. I'm on Uncharted 4. Had a good hours gaming with Wolf. Now I'm streaming, having fun with my viewers and this game. All right, we got the crate.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
All right, so we gotta go up.
Okay, it's in position. Look up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
That should work, he says. I hope I'm doing this right.
That's one.
Haha.
It's fine.
Stop worrying about my oxygen.
That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
I am clear. Come on, lift it up. Are you serious?
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, is that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
No promises, okay. He said.
Got the other crane. I'm gonna strap it in with the others.
Ooh. Let's go. I don't know what's in this crate. Must be important if he's in here doing this. There we go. Secure.
Oh boy. All cargo present and accounted for. Yeah, with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
What's the sling? Oh, you mean this? All right, I'm here.
Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
It's an honest job for him.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Oh, better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
It's Ollie!
I'll come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
We got some treasure for y'all. are here. Let me just drop my flippers here. Alright, can I get up? Hello?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Woo! That's a heavy gear.
Thanks.
Just making your job easier, right?
My man.
What's up, man?
How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Damn straight, I'm making y'all look good. All right, treasure.
Let's wrap this up later.
My heel. Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man?
You've earned a break. We're going to see what we got. Are we going to open this up?
Take a dive over being at the office anyway.
Ah, shit.
Either way, it's going to be a while till the next dive.
What time? What about Thursday's job?
Oh, come on. No.
Got a new bid.
You got to be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
What?
Let's
all right.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, let me do the honors. It might be bullshit in here. It's all soaked.
Wow. Look at that. Struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth.
Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate.
Oh, hell yeah, let's go celebrate. You buying first round with me?
No. Not unless it's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. Rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Oh, thank you. I know. See? Hands. You miss the old days. You miss treasure hunting, finding treasure, and all that. Will you see your girl? Will you see your girl, Lena?
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
You got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia. The ship's in town.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I can be
right. And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one. He's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours? You get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But, Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm
okay?
Not going to change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it.
Does it? It's not. You're gonna change your mind.
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
She's like, I gotcha.
You really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find.
It would.
Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
bullshit. Oh, look at all his stuff he has here.
Yee, one of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Stranger things. Stranger danger!
Climbed your big brother some years back.
It's all the treasure I collected probably from the whole game series.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
You know, you missed. Old Kemper thought you'll like to have it. Don't tell me y'all broke up. God damn it, Drake. So stick with her.
Shambhala.
Shambhala.
Miss you, pal.
Just looking through all the past good memories.
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Keep shaking them! The old... He can't. So much fond memories.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. This was a crazy ride.
I am of the pillar. Nate, how's things? I've been up to my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but enough to keep the heat on and the wire stock. Caught wind of something that sounds right up our alley. Should you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'm always on hand for a quick getaway. Love, Chloe. Chloe. Yes. Like she said in the past, you're gonna miss this ass. And now fuck yeah, you did miss it sometime.
Not really my style anymore.
Now belt buckle. Oh, no.
Yeah. They come. Take cover. They're surrounded. Bullseye. Right. Take that.
No, I get. This. What am I doing?
Yeah, bring it. Eat plastic.
It's having fun with the toy gun, guys.
Gotcha. Like a pro. So long. That'll teach you.
I'm out.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be right there.
He's just having fun, honey.
My time's over.
He was just having fun. Oh, could this be his wife? Could this his future wife here? Is this his fight though? Ooh, look at our room. Ooh, you know they were messy. They did get married! Yes! I called it! Sully, his best man. Yes, I'm happy for them. Now look at this. They have a nice house. Little room, soon to be little Drake or little Mrs. Drake.
Oh, is this what you're working on?
Travel guy. We're going to Bangkok. We're going to Bangkok. Woohoo!
We really need to go on another vacation.
I'm just enjoying looking around the house, guys. Look, they own another restroom. Damn, this is such a nice house. All right, I'm coming down for dinner, sweetie. Damn, three bathrooms. Okay.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Spicy dumplings. Ah, we'll go for
there
a
we
beer.
Go.
Go for a beer. Give me a minute, honey. I gotta drink this beer. This ramen is... Aw, oh man. I'm glad you're enjoying your ramen. Ah, look, Mrs. Drake. Mrs. Nathan. Mrs. Drake.
Finish it?
Yeah. You know... Probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
How was it there?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
How was your day?
It was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim.
Yep.
Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone... immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs.
Oh shit, he's thinking. And ignoring her! Oh my god, Nathan, it's not how you.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in. Here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Okay.
Interesting. What's my article about?
Ooh, got you there!
This one?
Mm-hmm. Oh. I can choose! I got you, Jake.
The people of Bangkok. And the smog, and how they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was valid.
I was in the
really?
Ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark.
Damn it! I got exactly. Zin Zin Ni.
About that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right?
Look, she said go for it. If you get your wife to say go for it, by all means, don't argue. Like, go.
Could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
Oh! You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's right. Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent.
Jumping and running?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, down, cowboy. PlayStation 1, let's go!
Watch and
move. Play some PlayStation 1 games?
No, it has to load.
Oh.
Yes.
PlayStation! Let's go!
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, here we go.
Oh my god, Crash Bandicoot!
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Oh man, I'm playing Crash Bandicoot, guys. Let's go.
Spin attack? Yeah, press X to jump.
Right, which one's X?
Right thumb.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
I did nothing to this boulder.
I watched it. What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
A bandicoot, and that's just what he does.
Fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't.
I'm getting chased by. Let's go.
Give you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Let's go, man. Look at him.
Oh, what happened?
You fell in the pit.
I know. How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb.
He should learn to climb.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad.
These graphics are pretty good. Aren't they?
Run, Crash.
Stealing, he's collecting.
Well, it's not his, and that's called stealing.
Huh. Yeah, well, you would know.
What's that?
Nothing.
Talk to Smack again.
Stay focused. Okay, you got it. Here you go.
You asked for it.
I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Are you going to start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Dang, she didn't even know that.
Keep talking.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning
What are you going to do?
I'm warning
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Tell me, what can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Huh? About to go. Guys, radium.
Hey, are you okay?
Mature audience only, guys, this part.
You? Really?
open yet. We're closed.
Whatever.
Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming.
God.
Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner, nothing less gray in the temples.
Sam?
He's alive!
See you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did.
Right there. Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam. Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come back.
You would have come back. I know, Nathan. No. What's important now, though, is that I'm out. Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
It's like seeing a ghost.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me?
All right. Slow down. Hey? Have a seat.
Have a seat. Exactly, have a seat. You're about to pass the fuck out.
I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Huh. Call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
Crazy stories.
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jesus, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Found El Dorado.
Okay, do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But the bottom is his old journal.
You shitting me?
We'll hit you back with the knowledge.
Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it was. Wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, that's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, the engagement ring. Engagement ring. I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
I'm gonna tell her all about you. Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
God damn it, why you gotta be in trouble? Huh?
Talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here.
the drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Another drug lord.
They have wives to go home to. What do we got?
No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me.
You're a drug lord. You have more money than that. Why do you want this money the most?
Given the opportunity?
Absolutely. Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segment aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel. Are you ready to seek your fortune? Yeah. Vámonos.
Ah, shit, I'm playing as Sam.
Los demás están en posición.
Oh, y'all. Y'all can suck these nuts.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Damn. He probably wanted to go in here to meet this person who's looking for treasure.
They got a flat down. Nunca salas de silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
Oh man, I got a gun. I got a gun.
Remember how to use it. Yeah, come back to me. Hablan todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. De cosa.
Shit, I would have stayed in my cell. I'll let the NPC deal with this. I'm gonna just let y'all do the shooting. I'm just gonna sit back and do nothing.
This is crazy! We're going to need to earn our freedom.
I gotta do something to get out of here. Stop shooting me! I told you to stop shooting me! There you go, thank you. I have no choice to fight my way out of here.
Yeah, I see.
Ooh, I got a better gun. But not much ammo. Coming through.
Sammy, move it now.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubrirse.
Okay.
What? Just do it. Are you alright?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
What's fine? Bitch. Got him. Ooh, what's this gun? Ooh, I got a pretty, pretty gun. I want those ammo. Thank you. You're good, dude. You're good. It seemed like you had a fall. Back up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. What, you trying to tell me I should go with that gun? I ran out of bullets. Time to go back to this gun. Yeah, get more ammo. Don't worry, guys. Sorry. I was going back for some ammo. No ammo here. See a lot of ammo here. You may take cover again?
Sergeant, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
I don't know what you mean to stand back. Ow.
Holy shit.
Tell me to stand back. I didn't listen. The fuck? Y'all climb here? Oh, right here. I'm like, the fuck y'all go?
Shit! The hell do we do now? Get one up! Come on, we make it! Shit! Come stand down! Hold on!
I'm patient. Thank you.
You're safe. Move it.
I thought I was gonna die. I'm going if I could run. Let's
go. Can I get that RPG too? I got this, bitch.
Next for Samuel Drake. Jesus, what is next? I take a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. I'm gonna find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very
specific keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Let me uncle you. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it. Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you.
Nearest town.
It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Mama.
Crazy man. Why you always gotta go?
When I find it. Then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Lets me go, and here we are.
Damn.
This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off. And...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that stopped Rafe. The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
Well,
does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Oh, shit.
It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah. And where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
This is the only way, unless you want to die.
The time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Damn, just got one done. One cigarette, now you're on the next. Time of dare.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job after all.
Lied to his wife. Damn, and that's how she's gonna get involved. Ooh, look at nice cars! Look at nice cars.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom.
Exactly.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty of time. It looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor.
See up there? Just the very top of it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wonder what they got.
Are you watching a game or are you watching a movie?
I'm streaming.
Focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No,
you spoil a little brat.
It's
cute.
It's only got like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, maybe 12. That's all she got.
It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
All right,
good night.
You could be inside already. Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Mm-hmm.
Believe in Sullivan.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understatement.
But I trust him, all right? He's family.
Man, no, guys, I just realized my title, my name, my spelling is all kajiba.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
See? There he is.
See? Trust.
Trust. Don't you dare doubt my man Sully.
He's
Don't you dare. This motherfucker trying to doubt Sully, man. Guys, you see this? He's trying to doubt my man Sully. Chapter 6. Once a thief, always a thief. Woo, guys. Made it to chapter 6. Now we know Nathan has a brother. We thought he died. He turned up after all these years, got tangled up with the drug lord just to find this treasure, this pirate treasure. So now we're here, wherever this continent is, in a high bid auction house for the black market to steal one of the cross. He has the other cross. Now he has to get this cross just to be able to find where is this treasure at. Guys, like, damn. So much shit. So, oh my god. I can't even say, like, guys. Like, I don't know, like, what kind of churn for the worst is going to happen. I'm scared. I don't want nothing to happen to any of my favorite characters. Be awesome. Makes you Sully. I mean, Elena. I mean, not Elena, Chloe. Ooh, man, my girl Chloe with the ass. Like she said, no matter how that's going to stick to me, you're going to miss this ass. Woo! You're going to miss that ass. But for now, guys, I actually will call it here for now, guys. Got it to chapter 6, like I said. Uncharted 4, guys. Oh my god, yes. This is getting good right now. We're learning a lot of stuff. So, guys, I hope y'all enjoy the content. I hope y'all did. I hope you're enjoying the story like I am. If y'all have any questions, please let me know. I will try my best to answer all the Uncharted questions. I'm not that big smart, but yeah. But for now, we're going to go ahead and raid someone. Let's see who to raid. Y'all have any in mind to raid? Y'all, any small streamers? Let me know. Let me see who I have. I have two people I could think to raid. Wait. Never mind. I have one person I think we could raid. Oh, shit! They're playing Among Us! We're definitely raiding them. We're gonna raid these. We're gonna raid them Cheeks! You know her? You love her? Her name is Butt Touch Kate, the Ant Cheeks. Let's give her some love. Let her know you came from the Shadow Realm. Let her know, don't be scared of the dark. The dark is not that scary. But for now, guys, I hope to see y'all tomorrow on my stream. Same time, 7 o'clock my time. Hope by the time I stream, I would already ate my food. But until then, guys, this is your boy here, Strike. I am opening up a portal to the Shadow Realm where I belong. So for now, I will see y'all in my next stream. Until then, guys, adios.
Really? It's so much easier for me.
Thanks for the follow, Kate.
Oh, I know. I didn't realize that I hadn't followed.